for me, Europa League winners or fourth. Give me Europa League winners any time of the week. Because when I was a little boy, all I dreamt about was being a professional footballer and winning cups and trophies. I never dreamt about finishing fourth because I would earn more money for finishing fourth. I never dreamt it. And I'm sure every little schoolboy's dream is to walk up the steps at Wembley, picking up the FA Cup, winning the a European competition, or winning the Premier League. You know, and it should always be about that, because it always is and always will be, or should be, about the glory. Unfortunately, Champions League football has made great clubs and great players accept being losers, if you like, because they accept fourth and think fourth is an achievement. Well, in history, I mean, I couldn't tell you who finished fourth 4 years ago. I couldn't tell you. But I'll tell you something. I can tell you who won the European Cup in 1967.
Mm, yeah.
Because we talk about the winners of cups. We don't talk about, oh, well, we finished fourth 7 years ago. Whenever you read a tweet from an Arsenal fan, a Man United fan, a Chelsea fan, a Spurs fan, they talk about the cups that they've won. They don't talk about, oh, we finished fourth 7 years ago, because they can't remember. And, you know, I'm proud to say that I played for Spurs when we were winners, and we played for the glory of the game, the glory of winning, the glory of picking up a cup. And if you ask a fan what it was like to walk down Wembley Way when we won the FA Cup, and they were walking out the stadium at the end of the game, there's no greater feeling as a player or a fan. And when you're doing the parade on the following week round Tottenham, and there's 200,000, 300,000 people out on the streets waving and singing, believe you me, nothing, no amount of money can replace that. That is one of the greatest experiences that any player will ever experience. And to think that some of the great players of today won't experience that, because management and clubs quest to finish fourth or third or second to qualify for the lucrative Champions League. I find it sad for the players that they won't experience some of the things that I've experienced, because managers and clubs are so intent on boosting the financial books.